Some of the fuqaha misinterpreted some statements. When you go to the Mukhtasar of Khalil, for example, he says in the Mukhtasar that if someone tortures by fire, then he can be punished by retaliation using the same method which he used to kill. In the Mukhtasar of Khalil, this is al-Mashhur. And in the Madhab of Imam Malik, al-Mashhur is the opinion of Ibn al-Qasim, who is the narrator of the Mudawwana of Imam Malik. Ibn al-Qasim himself added to the Mudawwana a lot. You see in al-Mudawwana a lot of his own interpretation, a lot of his addition to what Imam Malik said. At a certain period of time in Andalusia, the narration of Ibn al-Qasim was given priority over all other narrations from Imam Malik, made mashhur, the most known opinion. When it is not sometimes, especially when Imam Malik himself did not state this. Imam Malik himself never stated that a killer, a murderer, who uses fire to murder a person is to be killed by retaliation using the same method. It was the analogy which Ibn al-Qasim used.
Come back.